Not too many places to hide on this one.
A lot of hoppers on your team.
Yeah?
Oh,
yeah.
But I got a tiny now.
Ooh, yeah. Ooh. Should have Cowdy back in a second, though. That'll help.
Without Tony, you guys are everywhere. That was some nice anticipating there, Rockets, far and where I was gonna be.
Swallowed by a giant sandworm.
Oh yeah, watch out for those.
For Shai Halud, mate.
The good news is, at least for the moment, that doesn't award a kill to the other team. So.
I just find to be like the best weapons to use.
Oh, son of a bitch! Nice shot. Sorry, a bit excited.
The missiles
there.
Are kind of medium range to short range. Once they start bottle rocketing off in every direction, they're not a whole lot of use. So you kind of want to close distance and then try to get the whole bundle to land. Some people do miniguns. Miniguns, you have to keep the target in focus all the time to do damage, whereas the rockets, at least you can fire and forget and move, you know, do some dodging.
Alright, cool, that's what I was wondering.
Veteran, are you more close in or a distance fighter?
Probably more mid-range playstyle.
Maybe a cat?
Yeah, you could do mid-range.
Sorry, dude, go ahead.
No, after you.
No, man, Cat, that's very much your wheelhouse.
Also, I think hoppers is a good place to get started. I can talk and shoot you. Hopper's a good place to get started because the first thing you want to learn is just how to feather the jump jets and make the best use of your fuel to get around. And hopper's a great place to start.
I see you, Rockets.
Catalyst is a great all-rounder, so if you're looking for something a little different, it's more of a...
Is it possible to have a missile pack on more than one weapon slot?
Yes. You could have it on up to three different buttons. Typically, I just have the left arm with the two missile packs on the left trigger, and then the single missile pack on the right trigger. Most people would run ram air and thermal pump on that. So you'd assign one of the top, like the A button or something, to be thermal pump.
God damn it, Rockets.
When you turn that on, you'll get
no fucking way, lockdown.
In exchange for heat. So.
Thanks for saving my ass, Tiny. Oh, somebody else got me.
wondering if you guys changed the key binds at all.
Oh, absolutely. Everything is customizable.
You're going to find ungrouping some weapons will make it easier for you to manage your heat. So like if you use a hopper with three lasers, unlink them.
Okay.
You can turn your grinder off and all those keys hanging there to the right, you know? A lot of people bind that to a button, just so you can shut down really quickly to dodge a skyjacker or
Is that how you guys do that?
I still use the keys personally because it's more fun, but
yes,
a lot of people have that on a button.
I want to be able to change the jetpack thing. Like, I don't like having to like pretend like I'm like pulling on this thing.
Yeah, you could put it on the analog stick or something if you'd like.
Yeah, I figured on the analog stick might be a little bit easier to control.
But honestly, that knob, once you get used to it, is an amazing input.
That's what she said.
With that thing. Good.
Thanks, man. It's been a while. Shit. Kelly,
yeah, you were really quick on that.
Yeah, guy doesn't have a girlfriend.
I feel like that was a trap,
man.
What was that, Kelly?
Yeah, thing.
What's up, Sly?
Dude, can we get a few more
Did
slots
you solve
for
your lag,
base?
Kelly? Sure, we'll do it.
I resetted my computer and turned everything off. It works.
I picked the European server, so I don't know if that matters.
Oh, okay.
Kelly, come in above Fraggle.
Oh, well played, Harry.
Good fight, dude. Nice.
Out of every crack in that thing. I thought I had you for sure.
I had to watch Callie behind me on the left as well, man. It's a very tough one.
I am not.
No, mate, I mean the situation. Is that Icebreaker? It is Icebreaker.
What, you're not at the beach? What the hell?
After this game, maybe.
So we open up the game.
Blackish on to your left. see behind that rock.
Good game, all.
Good game.
Yeah, GG.
GG's.
Yeah.